One of the great features of the app update with version 10, you get to vent your windows by hitting Control and then hit Vent on your phone in the app there, and it opens the windows just to let it vent a little bit. Does not allow you to open the windows all the way, but it helps. Another great feature is if any of the windows are open, like right now, as you can see, in the app, the vent button turns into close. Once you hit close, they automatically close, as you can see right there on the video.
Thanks for joining me. This is In Cars We Trust. My name is Reggie. And just a quick video to show you some of the features. This is the second video, actually, to show you some of the features that version 10 has. With the Model 3, and this is a standard range plus. So quickly, we're gonna go to the status bar on the bottom, and you're gonna see we have call, calendar, camera, energy. We have the web now, which we did not have for the standard range plus. And as you can see, we are using LTE on there. Now, once we go to the status bar, we can go ahead and hit web browser. And that's gonna come up here, and it's fairly fast. I mean, it's quick enough. I mean, what do you expect? It's in a car. Now we can actually browse the web and actually type in something else here. Let's go ahead and check if we do. I don't know. Let's go ahead and do Verizon or something. No, actually, I'll do Apple. We're gonna browse Apple here, apple.com, and hit enter. And it works. We're browsing the internet, checking out the new iPhone and all of their products. So that's the web browser, web browsing part. Okay, now we can go ahead and check the entertainment tab. And as you can see, the entertainment tab, we have Netflix, Hulu, YouTube, and Tesla tutorials. Now, I do not have Spotify. So Spotify would not be there. We would be under here. I can actually swipe up. See, we have streaming, karaoke, Spotify. I do not have a Spotify account, premium account, so that's why it's not there. TuneIn is there. It is available. So we have different stations you can choose, just like a TuneIn account. Now, also, I have my favorites here, CNN and all of those other areas. Streaming is there. So we're gonna go back to entertainment. Let's go ahead and check Netflix here. So we click on Netflix. It's loading to my account. I did the free 30 day account with my email address. Now, oops, I'm gonna turn this down so I don't get any licensing issues with them. So as you can see, we can just click on, you know, whatever, just like a regular Netflix account. So I'll go ahead and check, what do we have here? Let's do Boss Baby. Press play, and it starts to play. Okay, fairly fast. And if I go ahead and fast forward here, and I can watch it. I turned down the volume, of course, so, you know, I don't get any licensing flags. So that's on there. You can actually watch Netflix. Now, to get out of Netflix, you would hit the X here. But as you can see, when you tap on the screen, you have the temperature control, volume control, and screen dimmer. So it's gonna get out of here. Now let's check Hulu. Checking on Hulu here. Logging into my account, loading. And it's fairly quick. Okay, so we're just gonna go ahead and check on Hulu. As you can imagine, Hulu plays really well. There's this new show here, SWAT. Well, new to me. I just started watching it. And this is pretty good show. See a lot of fingerprints, of course. Oops, I'm gonna turn that down. So if you want to watch Hulu in your car, you can. Now, it's very clear. It also gives you the closed caption, of course. Very clear. Now, if I need to fast forward, again, testing the LTE here. Loading, I guess. There it is. Not bad. Okay. So that's going to be on Hulu. We need to get out. Of course, we hit the X here. Now we have YouTube. Loading for YouTube. There we go. I can go home. I can check a few of the channels here. If you're browsing YouTube channels, gonna check this website here. Let's go ahead and check my website so there won't be any issues here. Do the Lamborghini. It's my website, so I turn down the volume just so they don't, even though it's my channel. But that's here, and we can fast forward on YouTube as well. Again, loads fairly quickly, and it's very sharp. The picture's very, very sharp on here. Look at this video here. Okay, and if we get out of YouTube, of course, you have Tesla tutorials. If you don't want to read the owner's manual, or you want to read on the screen, you want to watch a video instead, you can go ahead and do that. So, front trunk, we can actually play that. Make it bigger if you need to. I'll turn down the volume again. And then you have that. Not bad at all. I'm actually very, very impressed with this. Okay. Get out of here. So that's my rendering, of course, of the of version 10. There are a few more things to show. Please keep with my channel, and I'll bring you more content.